Hello dear students, it's time to learn different rooms in our house. A house has many rooms. We do different things in different rooms. Number one, we sit and talk to our friends and family members in the drawing room. It is also called as living room. You can see here, sofa is there, then teepee is there. You can see a nice curtain, flower vase, decorative articles, that all we keep in drawing room, and we also call it as a living room. Number two, that is kitchen. Food is cooked in the kitchen. Who cooks food for us? Mummy. Yes. You can see in kitchen this gas stove, utensils, chimney, vessels, oven, fridge, etc. Number three, we rest and sleep in the bedroom. You can see here, bedroom. In bedroom, you will find bed, then table lamp. Okay. Then you can also having flower vase in your bedroom. Okay. You take rest in bedroom and sleep well. Then number four, that is bathroom. We take bath in the bathroom. Okay. Then next, fifth number, we eat our meal in the dining room. You can see here dining room. In dining room, you will find dining table, dining chair. Okay. Some houses may also have some more rooms. That is, you can see study room. We study in the study room. As a children, you having your special study room where you having your computer, study table, okay, and nice airy atmosphere. You also have a clock to check the timing. Then here you can see pencil stand where you can keep your pencil, pen, etc. Then seven number, prayer room. We pray in the prayer room. You can see this temple. Then here you can, you have your goddess or god. Then this diya. Okay, and you pray to your god or goddess in a prayer room. Eight number, this is storeroom. You can see that extra things are kept here. Extra things are kept in the storeroom. Nine number, cars are parked in the garage. This is parking area. Your papa or your uncle park their cars in the garage.